Good afternoon. Thank you all for joining us tonight. We are so proud of the accomplishments all of our students have made this year. We are so honored that you all have decided to join us this evening to award and to celebrate those students. So we're without further ado, I'm going to turn you over to Mr. Albert Fields, who's going to he's going to serve as our interim mistress and master of ceremony because we've had some emergencies to happen. And our two students who we had slated for this part of the show will not be able to be here. So the committee will help make this work. So Mr. Fields, you're on next.
I am here. Yes, I am. Once again, I'm not Kaya, nor am I CNQ. Okay, they were the heavy hitters for the day, and then they called in minor league and called me up. So I'm here to help out as much as I can and welcome you to this award ceremony. This evening is going to be highlighted with a lot of talent. We're going to talk about the talent that has been shown here in this area, and you're going to be amazed. But I want to start off first with and keep you focused on why we're here. A quote, every great dream begins with a dreamer. Always remember you have within you the strength, the patience, and the passion to reach for the stars, to change the world. A little old lady named Harriet Tubman said that several years ago, and I think that's going to be our guiding light for today's event as we see a lot of talented students come before us. But before we begin our program, please let us begin by singing along or listening to Lift Every Voice and Sing, performed by the Chicago Youth Choir. Oh.
Act So, the fabric of the future. Today's youth, tomorrow's leaders. Act So is sponsored by the National Association for the Advancement of Colored People. ACTSO is an acronym for Afro Academic Cultural Technological and Scientific Olympics. ACTSO is a year-long program designed to recruit, stimulate, and encourage excellence among high school students of African descent.
What really gets me excited about ACTSO is looking at the great potential that our young people have. My first ACTSO experience was the 100-year celebration in New York City. And I must tell you that I was moved by seeing America's youth prepare themselves, or I should say chase their dreams, and to perform in such a way that showed the passion that they had in their lives.
I was blown away by the students' enthusiasm. So it is unusual in and of it by itself. It is a program that provides opportunities and experience for students who otherwise would not have the opportunity to try to express themselves, to learn about the disciplines that they have a passion for, or really to understand what their true passions might be about.
We have to work together to look for opportunities to really expose the world to this program.
Act So, the fabric of the future. Today's youth, tomorrow's leaders. There are 26 categories of competition in the sciences, humanities, performing and visual arts, and business. ACTSO receives support from schools, community organizations, churches, foundations, private corporations, and individuals.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, we'll have a brief welcome from Teresa Hardy, president of the NAACP DeKalb branch. President Hardy.
Yes, on behalf of the NAACP DeKalb County and the executive committee, I bring you greetings and I welcome you to our ACTSO ceremony for the year 2020 and 2021. Yes, we are virtual, but it's the best way we can actually celebrate our students. Just a little scripture, just to determine why we are here. I am a believer in this scripture, which is Proverbs 22:6. Train up a child in the way he should go, and when he is old, he will not depart from it. This verse actually lives not just in your home. It's actually a good thing to have in our schools and our community. And having the ACTSO program, it's like a village for all of us mentors, our adults to actually come and make sure our children have the training for their talent so that they can actually go forth in their lives. A lot of the ACTSO students actually come back and give back to their community. So this scripture goes along with what we are trying to do here at NAACP DeKalb ACTSO. I would like to give a special thanks to our chair, Ms. Frieda Hammonds, and her co-chair as well. I would like to also give a special recognition to all of the participants of ACTSO this year. I am very, very proud, and the executive committee is so proud of what we've been able to achieve this year in spite of COVID-19. on behalf again of the NAACP DeKalb, we welcome you and enjoy the program for today.
Thank you, Madam President. Now we'll have acknowledgments by our AXO Chair, Ms. Frieda Hammonds.
All right, so my name is Frieda Hammonds and I am the AXO Chair. I am the chair of this wonderful branch of the NAACP. And I just want to thank everyone who is attending here with us tonight. And I want to especially give a shout out to all of our students who participated this year, because without our students, we can't have an AXO. So I want to make some special acknowledgments. I want to first acknowledge our mentors. Our mentors worked tirelessly with our students for, I think we started in November up until April 24th when we had our competition. I want to also give a special acknowledgement to the judges who helped us to culminate this year by judging the competition for our students and offering words of advice and inspiration and words of wisdom. I want to thank the parents. I want to acknowledge the parents, because without parents, we can't have students, and without students, we can't have AXO. So I want to thank, I want to acknowledge those parents who worked diligently with their student to get them ready and get them prepared to come into AXO so that we could get them ready to compete at a local level and go on to a national level. I also want to acknowledge the AXO committee. I can't say enough about the AXO committee. You know, we meet once a month and we talk about things we can do to make our program better. We talk about how we can support our students. And I'm telling you, that committee is phenomenal. And lastly, I want to acknowledge Dr. Bess, who is the co-chair. Dr. Bess is her acronyms, but she is the best. She took this program and I didn't think we could do virtual, but Dr. Bess, you know, in her infinite wisdom, Frieda, don't worry, we got this, this is going to work. And she made it work. So I want to thank and acknowledge Dr. Bess. And I also want to acknowledge you all, because you are all a part of our village and you help us to support our students. So thank you and good night and God bless. And hopefully you will enjoy this program. Thank you.
Thank you, Chair of the AXO Committee.
Chair of
next is Dr. Bess. And it took me a while to figure, I kept thinking, Dr. Bess, where do you get that from? Then I looked, this went on. I was really into, where did they get her name from? But Dr. Beretta Smith's Shamati. And if you put those first initials together of each of that, you'll come up with Dr. Bess. Wow. Which is not only, as Frieda has already said, an acronym for one of the best behind the scenes people that you'll ever want to have. So we'll hear a word from her, if you would, Dr. Bess.
Well, thank you all so much. And good evening, everyone. It has been such an honor and just a joy to my life to be able to work with AXO this year. And especially in this really crazy year, this has been a highlight of what I've had to do and what we've been able to do. And Ms. Frieda, she's underselling what she does because she makes this thing go. But I wanted to say a little bit about the competition for those of you who may not be as familiar with it. As they said in the video, they said 26 categories, but actually 32 categories. And we had 16 students competing in 16 of them this year for the DeKalb County branch. And then the categories, you know, they listed them all out, but with each category, whether that be music, instrumental, contemporary, or original essay, or poetry performance, or even architecture, each has its own set of requirements and expectations that the students have to adhere to. They have to design their projects, they have to design their performances, they have to design their art around the categories that are laid out for the competition. We were so fortunate this crazy academic year and to find individuals who are not only stellar, but also willing to give their time and their talents. And that's both in terms of the students who are participating, but it's also the mentors who work with them. So while we kicked off in November December, but we really started workshopping consistently in January, virtually, every other week from 1.5 to 3.5 hours on Sundays, depending on what categories you were in or how many categories the students were in, until the competition last month. And this does not include how our mentors actually would set aside other times to work with our students. Sometimes they needed to encourage them about things that they worked, things that they asked them to do, things that they had to think about differently, things that they asked them to revise. So it was this consistent working with our students voluntarily with people who are excellent and stellar in their own disciplines to come and help support and help them be the best that they can be in the things that they're competing in. And as Ms. Frieda also mentioned, I want to talk a little bit about the judging. The judging was, we had 3 judges for each category. And these are people, again, who are excellent in their own disciplines and in the disciplines in which they were judging, and who are volunteering their time to sit down last month for a whole weekend to listen, to watch, to read what our students have offered for them in terms of competition. So we spent all day doing that, and the gold medalist in each category for this competition will then move on to national competition, the NAACP National AXO competition in July. So it has been a marvelous, marvelous time in this very crazy moment that we have been able to support and host young people who are really about their business and really performing at an excellent level. And we just look forward to the rest of tonight, but also what they will do going forward. Thank you.
Thank you, Dr. Best. And this year we have a special treat. We actually have picked out some selections from some of the competitors so you can see the talent that's in this area. And it's gonna be a real treat because I'm telling you, I was a judge on one, if I can go to an aside, I was a judge on one particular category. We were wrestling and tussling trying to find the winner. We had so many good, talented people. So just keep that in mind.
So I think we're going to start with the humanities.
Oh, okay. So I got to get my slideshow right.
Entertainment, yes. Then okay. We will have some entertainment by one of our students.
Okay, presentation for the humanities. Let's go to the next slide then. And we'll begin the original essay. The mentor was C. Hardy, and she's an educator and author, and also CEO, as you can read there. So I won't go through all that. So let's look at the contestants for the original essay. First, we have Grant Cromwell. Next, we had Audrey Ferguson Brown. And the winner for the category of this particular one, Audrey Ferguson, was the silver medalist, and that goes to Audrey Ferguson, and the bronze medal goes to Grant Cromwell. So if you guys would give them a big hand, we sure would appreciate it. Thank you very much, okay? Next, let's see what we got now. Is it time for, yes, it's time for the performance by Layla White.
Cinnamon, where you gonna run to? Where you gonna run to? All on that day, will I run to the rock? Please hide me and run to the rock. Please hide me and run to the rock. Please hide me, Lord, all on that day. But the rock cried out, I can't hide you, the rock right out. I can't hide you, the rock right out. I ain't gonna hide you, Dad, all on that day. I said, Rock, what's the matter with you, Rock? Don't you see I need you, Rock? Lord, 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 all on that day. So I ran to the river. It was bleeding around to the sea. It was bleeding around to the sea. It
you knew. No, don't you know I need you, Lord? Don't you know that I need you? Don't you know that I need you?
Very good, Layla. Now a word from our sponsor from Google, if you would, because we cannot do this alone. We cannot pull any of this off without support from others outside of the NAACP. And we're back. Thank you very much for that. Our next category is short stories. And Dr. Kai Issa was the mentor on this particular category. And so let's go through the nominees, if you would. First, we had Michael Andrews. Then we had Aya Coakley. And next was Aaron Danner. And Robert Jeffries in the category of short stories. And the winner, and the winners are, let's go. Aya Coakley was the bronze. Robert Jeffries was the silver. And Aaron Danner is our gold. So let's give them a hand. I wish we could unmute everybody, but life doesn't give us that. So I'm not on Zoom. We're not unmuting everybody, but let's give them a hand anyway. Robert Jeffries, Aya Coakley, and Aaron Danner are our winners. And by the way, all of your gold award winners will be going to the national competition. So keep that in mind as we're going to it. Moving along in the category of poetry written, we have Ms. Ronetta Smith, who is the mentor. Now, not only was she a mentor, but years ago, she was also a competitor in this category. So she's come full circle. She was a participant, and now she is helping other participants move on to greater things as well. So we want to give her a special thanks there. So in the category of poetry, we have Aaron Danner. We have next Nubia Issa, and last Clark Hydell. And the winners are, we have the bronze is Clark, no, the bronze, Aaron Danner. The gold is Clark Hydell, okay? And let's give them a hand, okay? Now, as I said earlier, we can't do this alone, and some people have actually come out and helped us by sponsoring a full page ad to help support some of the work that we're doing here at AXO. So we want to make sure we give our sponsors a chance to be seen. So you guys will know who's behind, who's adding that little bit to help us go forward. Georgia Act happens to be one of those people. They're always in our corner working for the children, working for the branch, working for DeKalb County. So we want to give them a big happy ups on that. Sponsorship by Georgia Act. Okay, next we have entertainment. We have a poet. Audrey Ferguson was in the competition, and so we'll listen to some of her poetry, okay?
Prefixed. Thinking that you have a complete understanding over an idea of delusion. Smirking at first glance. Reading through the coffee-colored pigment of my skin instead of the lead grinding words of my work. Raising my hand to the ceiling and request for an answer, but in reach for the stars. I see this race defined by races, all constructed by the racist judge. Thinking of Kimberly Jones's words, how can we win? How can I win if the game is fixed? Pre-fixed. It was fixed before I walked into the classroom, before I turned in my paper, and before I got my grade. Your grade, your idea of me. Hearing your hymns and haws was my aha when I asked you what I could have done better. You tried to put me in a box that I am too tall to fit in and, quite frankly, too persistent to settle for. So the next time I encounter a Miss T, I won't let my blood boil, brew, or even simmer. I will continue to strive. Won't let anything interrupt my stride towards the stars. And next time, I will be prepared. Next time, the problem will be pre-fixed.
And next time, the problem will be pre-fixed. That was by Audrey Ferguson, who is with Poetry. I'm going to turn it over to a co-host here, Ms. Frieda Hammonds, who's going to take the next award to let us know what's going on there.
So in the category of entrepreneurship, we have the mentor, Dr. Salman A. Shomadi, as the mentor. Our students who competed in that category was Nubia Issa, Nazaya Macon, and we didn't actually have anyone to place in that category, but let's just give these young ladies a hand anyway. All right, so for our next category, we have a sponsor, Millennium African Projects by Dr. S. Bola Tillman. This is her business, and she is one of our sponsors. She bought an ad in our booklet. So Dr. Bola, thank you so much for supporting us. We can always count on you. STEM, in the category of STEM, science, technology, engineering, and mathematics, we have the mentor of, next slide, Miss LaConda McKinney, architecture. Ms. McKinney came all the way from Nebraska to help us out with our competition this year. And our students who participated in those two categories is Solomon Kane Smith Shamade and Sultan Zayed. And the winners are, we have Sultan as our gold medalist, and Solomon Kane as our bronze medalist. Thank you guys. Please give them a round of applause. We have a congratulations instead of a next category. This congratulation is for Nazaya, who is a top teen with Ladies of Distinction, and Michael Andrews, who is also part of top. In the performing arts dance, we have our mentor is Dr. Maria Odom Hinman, and our contestant was Miss Layla Alexis White. And our winner for this category is Layla Alexis White. Layla won gold in this category. Congratulations, Layla. All right, so now we will have some entertainment by Brandon Jordan, who was also one of our contestants in music, instrumental, classical. ¶¶ Yes, congratulations. Brandon is phenomenal. I see some of the comments in the chat box. All of our students are phenomenal, but Brandon is phenomenal, exceptional. So now we will have the category of music, instrumental, classical, and contemporary. In the music, instrumental, classical, and contemporary category, those students were mentored by the Donovan. In the category of music, instrumental, classical, cello, we have Brandon Leonard. In music, instrumental, classical, piano, we have Josiah O'Connor. Music, instrumental, contemporary, by sax, we have Fozzy Emmanuel Arrington James Jr. And the winners are Fozzy James Jr. is our silver in music instrumental contemporary. Brandon Leonard is our gold silver medalist in music instrumental classical. And Josiah O'Connor is our gold medalist in music classical piano. Congratulations. Now a word from our DeKalb County School District. DeKalb County School District salutes the NAACP DeKalb Branch 2021 AXEL Excellence Awards Ceremony. Thank you so much, DeKalb County School.
And now for the category of music, vocal, contemporary, and classical. In that category, music, vocal, contemporary, we had Ebony Davis, who was the mentor, and she was an opera singer somewhere. I know that, and I could see some of the work that she's done as well. So that's the kind of talent that we had as mentors, by the way, let alone who's there to tell as a student. So let's look at some of the contestants, if you would. We had Xavier Alexander Doyle. We had Daraja Wilhelmina Cornelius May. Then we had Jocelyn Lyric Andrews, Lydia Kimbrough, and Ashad McCray. Those are our contestants. And the winners are, Ashad McCray was a silver medalist. And let's give Ashad a round of applause. And once again, just to talk a little bit about the rules, the gold medalist is the one that will go to the national competition, the silver and the bronze, they'll also receive a scholarship from our branch for participating and being a part of this event. So we have some other ads for other people who have supported us. The Integrity Group from Dion and Nakia Hill, they have a service. So if you can use them, please feel free to take a shot of this screen and call them up. And then there's Juice Plus, my favorite place to be for vitamins and health and being a part of everything. That's how I get a chance to stay young and fit like I do, okay? Using Juice Plus, okay? Now, let's move on to the next category, dramatics. They're mentored by Professor Michael Obi. And so in the Olympians we have, Xavier Doyle also participated in that in dramatics. Next, it was Ashad McCray. Then Nasia Macon participated. And lastly, Layla Alexis White also competed in dramatics and acting. And the winners are?
Her name is Nasia.
Nasia, thank you very much. Thank you. And the winners are Ashad McCray, who was bronze, Layla Alexander White, who is gold medal winner. Okay, and let's give both of them a hand, if you would, please. Poetry, roses are red, violets are blue. I never learned how to be a poet, so I don't want to rap here too. So anyway, in the category of poetry performance, the mentor was Miss Kayla Jackson, and our Olympians were Audrey Ferguson Brown, Aaron Danner, and Nubia Issa. And the winners for the poetry performance are Aaron Danner, it gets the bronze, and Audrey Ferguson is a silver medalist in this category. Let's give them a hand. I want to talk about this group before we start playing, because this is a family of musicians, okay? Everybody lives in the same house, I guess, and the dad kind of putting them together like the Jacksons maybe, but they call themselves From Within, all right? So
they're cousins.
Okay, same family, same cousins. Yes. Okay, yeah. I'm close. Okay.
Very close, yes.
See, good. So anyway, special performance by them. I want you to hear them. They're called From Within. From Within. When I first heard the group, I wanted to call them the James Gang, because Fozzie is the lead saxophone player. His last name is James, and they're all family members, so thus the James Gang. But Dad had another name for him, so we did From Within. A little backstory for them and show you the talent that we've got coming up through AXO. A couple of the people in this group were not old enough to participate in AXO. So they weren't able to compete. So you're going to see probably in the next few years some of these other talented students coming along. That's what we've got in the area. And moving along, we're going to go to the visual arts.
Yeah, we're going to let our youth council president start with the next few slides. We want to hear from Mr. Fleming.
Let's see. So yeah, this is the category of visual arts and photography. And in this category, the mentor was Mr. Carlton Mackey. And let's go ahead and look at our Olympians. We have Mr. Maurice Smith. We have Clark Haydell, Miles Johnson, Deanna Sharp, Erasia May, Salman Kane Smith Shomadi, and Lydia Kimbrough. And the winners are Salman Kane Smith Shomadi is the silver medalist, Deanna Sharp is the bronze medalist, and Erasia May is our gold medalist. Congratulations. And now we have ads. One from our, from Solid Source, real estate companies, and Landmark Funding. We really appreciate our, all of our sponsors this year. Thank you so much.
Okay, Damon, before we go any further, can you tell them a little bit about yourself and what you do here?
Yes, sir. Sure. So, hi, everyone. My name is Damon Fleming Jr. I am the NAACP DeKalb Youth Council president. And so we have just recently got our DeKalb Youth Council back up and running. And we're in the process of just, you know, getting as many youth involved in, you know, making a movement, and just seeing change in what youth want to see done. A lot of times we see what adults are doing and get caught in the shadows. And so, which is why the AXO is so important to kind of highlight the things that youth are doing in our community. So thank you again. Our next category is the drawing and painting category. And in this category, our mentor was Dr. Famyu Pikyu. And our Olympians are Dana Boyer, Grant Crumwell, Lydia Kimbrough, Anisha Oliver, Naziah Macon, and Audrey Ferguson Brown. And our winners in this category of drawing are Naziah Macon as the bronze medalist. Anisha Oliver was our silver medalist, and Dana Boyer is our gold medalist. Congratulations to our medalists in this category.
Also too, in this category, painting and drawing were a combined category. And so in the category of painting, we have Audrey Ferguson Brown as our silver medalist. And also Dana Boyer was again our gold medalist. So Dana has two gold medalists, one in painting and one in drawing. So let's give our students a big round of applause.
And now we have another ad from another one of our sponsors, from Mr. Al Chapman of Global Realty and Associates. We thank you again for supporting the AXO. And next, our next category is filmmaking. In this category, the mentor was Professor DeHanza Rogers. And in this category, our Olympians are Ashad McCray and Aye Coakley. And we would like to say congratulations to the winner, Aye Coakley, as the gold medalist. And our next ad is from Albert, multimedia.com. Mr. Albert Fields, I guess, I don't know if you want to talk about your ad.
I'm not the kind of person that does that, but you go ahead, Damon.
Okay. Well, thank you so much for all you do in the NAACP and supporting definitely the AXO and this ceremony tonight.
All right, so we have a congratulations from Execurage, Mr. Steve Paris and Miss Ingrid Owen. Thank you so much for supporting us, Execurage. Now we will have our entertainment.
So why you can't get around it so low? So high, you can't get over it. We gon' break it down.
Thank you.
Very good. Before we close and before Frida and Dr. Best come to speak, I do want to mention to everyone that there is a book that we have compiled that will have all the pictures of the contestants, along with a lot of the support people that were a part of this event. So just want to make that as a part of the announcement. And that was my group that was just singing there, by the way. Yeah, Dr. Bess was in the back. You'll see Steve. Yes, go back and look at that video. I had a red wig on, but don't worry about it, okay?
Yeah, so that's when we were all 12.
Right, right. So you guys take it away, but I did want to mention that. And I think you have put the link to the book in the chat.
That is correct.
Yeah, so you guys can copy that and then put it into your browser, and you'll be able to see all the wondrous things that these students have been doing.
All right. So thank you all so much for joining us here tonight. We apologize for all of our glitches, but what would it be if we didn't have any glitches, right? You can plan for everything and you can't plan for everything. So thank you all for joining us here tonight. Please help us to celebrate our students. They are magnificent. They've done a wonderful job. Every student who won a gold medal will get a link to join us after this meeting so we can talk about our next steps. Everyone on this call, please go to the chat box. We have given you the link to our virtual program booklet. All of those things that we talked about and probably fumbled through in this presentation is in that booklet. And that booklet will be available to you for the next 3 months. So please download it, share it, send it to your family members. Help us to get the word out to celebrate our students. We want to thank you for your time. If you bought an ad in our book, we want to thank you for supporting us. Please join us next year. AXA will kick off again in September. We hope to see all of our students back along with some new faces. We are proud of everyone. Dr. Bess?
I'm just going to add to what Ms. Frida has just said and to thank Ms. Frida Hammonds again. I think she's in her 12th or 13th year of working with AXA here with the DeKalb County branch. And we are so grateful to her. And all of you should just please give her a hand for the incredible work that she does with this program. I wanted to say to all of our competitors, we are so proud of all of you. For our graduating seniors, congratulations, seniors, on this and what you've done with the program. For our underclassmen, our rising seniors, juniors, sophomores, and the incoming freshmen that you know, please plan to come back and compete. You know what it is, you know how to do it. We look forward to having you there. Thank you to the parents who continue to support them, the mentors and the judges who are on this call. We look forward to working with you again, and we hope to work with you again. And thank you all for coming this evening and being with us and just allowing this fantastic program to continue to go forward.
Yes. So with that, we will say good night. Thank you for coming, and God bless.